This one goes out to Scott Lewis, wherever he is.